All right, here we go. Number 18 from our college algebra homework number one in MyLab Math. And the instructions simply say divide. And so here we have a fraction. Did you know that a fraction means to divide? And did you know that the denominator here is a monomial? That means it is only one term. So the way that you divide by a monomial is you separate the one fraction into individual fractions, one fraction per term of the numerator. So we're going to have 54v to the 10th over 6v to the 4th minus 12v to the 8th over 6v to the 4th. Do you see what's happening here? Every term of the numerator is going to be divided by the denominator. And then all you have to do is go through and simplify each fraction separately. 54 divided by 6, that is 9. When the letters are the same and they're in a fraction, that makes subtraction. So that's going to be 10 minus 4, which is 6. The numerator has 6 more than the denominator, so if we cancel those V's, we'll have 6 left. Next, 12 divided by 6 is 2, 8 take away 4 is 4, 42 divided by 6 is 7, V to the, they're the same. And so in this case, the V's are going to cancel completely, and that will leave 7 by itself. There will be no V for the 7. And that is the fraction simplified completely. Let's see if we're right. 9v to the 6th minus 2v to the 4 plus 7. Fingers crossed. Bam. Well, I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to put those in the comment section below, or you can text me. And thanks for watching.